This is Blood and Deception.
Cendrary Scorpion.
And this is some random Killing Floor gameplay, and yeah, we had to restart our perks. Sadface.jpg.
Yeah, alright, support specialist.
I don't know. You ready? There may be a little bit of lag,
what
but.
What is this that you gave me to hold?
This map is just really shitty.
It goes to my camera.
You told me to hold
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I'm getting a little bit of lag.
Yes. That's why but I'm my putting it right here.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
I don't have a feeling we're gonna, like, I'm gonna die because, like, I'm lagging.
How bad?
Not that bad, per se, but it's just a little, it's a little bit of lag, I just, I think it's just the fact that I'm recording and my CPU usage might be at 100%.
Maybe. Where the fuck are you?
I don't know, I'm still up to starting. Like, everything's spawning at the start. Everything's screaming on me to stick the pip in.
And,
you freaks do look better dead. Bloody hell, you stink!
You're
pathetic on a bunch of bloody
melons, man! You're all far out, no nick as bitch.
Wankers. Dosh.
Oops, I dropped my dosh.
I'll tool you up just right.
Stand still, I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine. That'll keep the sods out.
That's some good stuff I sold you. Put it to good use.
No bastards coming through here.
No bastards coming through here. Why are you killing everything?
Ah, like, for the spider stage.
Don't you?
Go over here so I can heal you.
Hold on. Go to a trader first.
The bastard.
The deadler.
And I'll be waiting.
The deadler.
Instant locking, boys. Keep back, I'm welding. I'm reloading! shit, I'm reloading. Stand still, officer. You better send that bloody shot.
Oh, fuck. Sorry about that.
Watch out for me, boys.
Everything dies. A book about Dave.
Oh god.
Why war threat?
It's called homosexual.
Because of that, when you were saying that, I was prioritizing killing cloths.
What?
I was prioritizing killing cloths. That means cloth dies first.
Back
here, I'm gonna heal you. Blast it, monkey just died of fire aim.
That fire
aim.
It wasn't a penny I dropped, it was a quarter I dropped.
Okay,
game I made,
that's
good. Yeah. What's Rowan wood? R-O-W-A-N, Rowan.
Look up in the book.
What's the witchy do?
How come you can't make a cane that's, heat?
And it tastes like you would have bought a couple of eggs or
take back, I'm welding.
Or something.
Yeah,
that's some good stuff I sold you. Exactly. Put it to good use.
Oh, bastard's coming your way up.
You're a gay man, dope.
Well, you're a homo, sir.
Gay America. But still, I think I prefer the gay Zerka. We're gonna get cornered. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh god, we're both in fucking critical.
Yeah, it's because we're both like, we're a piece of deal. Well, I was gonna try to. Leave Mr. Bloat alive.
Bloat boss.
Oh, where the fuck are we going? Let's go this way.
Gotta have a big thing, so it'll go all the way down.
No matter when you scream, Dave. No,
I am welding this door.
How?
Scream the blood. About right. It's at 20%, though. You wanna clear this one out, actually?
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on that other door over there.
This is almost as bad as I think it's saying, bro. Your side. Hey, can you take this axe, or are you out of, room?
Out of room. Plus the ball pup sells for more.
Wait, what?
Ball pup sells for more.
That does.
Yeah.
Actually, hold on, don't kill the last ones. I wanna actually, like, where the hell is the trade? Oh, the trade is right here. I wanna get both. I need all the extra money.
Last two are freaking stalkers.
No, I can get those.
I'm gonna go watch your ball, Fox.
Fuck. Where the fuck is, where the fuck is the, oh, there it is, Axe. Mr. Axe. You want us a lot familiar?
It's raining money! Put in the wood in the hole,
governor. That'll keep the subs out. Don't do it. Twice the tear, quit. Twice the tear, quit.
Terror quit.
Why is this so useless? Wow, there's so much shit on every door. What's that?
No, I'm just gonna kill whatever the fuck is on the other side of this door.
There's a lot of shit behind those doors.
Our problem solved. Now there's not as much shit on the other side of the doors. Except the fucking spray.
Mr. Spray forgot to have it.
Stop in the name of Dave.
Because twins are twice as nice. Not fucking true. You know you want the Sonozaki twins?
You know you want twin flesh, fam?
Oh god, no. Who am I? Oh, I can't carry it.
Oh fuck.
Josh, you know you want a piece of the meat.
Hey, ammo!
You don't have to explain, just make more room, just make enough room for me.
Why the hell is this pot walking away? The other day, dumbass, they're just like, let's go to going to the Olympics. And you're just like, oh, it's not you.
Yeah, I cut its head off.
Yeah.
I'm like, which one of you is going to the Olympics? And I just cut its head off. I'm like, not you. And B Claws is just like, wow, that's not even funny, because he thought I was talking about him.
Oh yeah, that was funny. He's like, wow, that's weird.
Just like, don't worry, B Claws.
No, you're still going to the Special Olympics. All of a sudden, you're just like, not you.
Hey, where is he? He never came back. After we heard his mom being beat in the background.
Oh, I'm not really going to die. I, like, barely have any armor left. They're fucking horrible, people.
Not as bad as fucking B-Claws' stepfather.
Wait, it's his stepfather?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Break it off.
That's fucking ridiculous.
What did he say?
I don't even know anymore.
Did you say pick it up?
Yeah.
Well... He's still stuck on that dog shit joke.
Pick it up.
I can't fucking shoot this scrape.
Why, because you're laughing so hard?
Yes.
Wall worthy.
Putting the wood in the hole, governor. I told you, I am welding.
Pick it up.
Do a good job.
Listen,
you know,
with our fucking KS, yeah, or Dave SGs. I hear a flash. I think I hear a flash bomb. Oh, there he is. Hold on. I love how I have like fucking most of my armor's gone. Yeah, we really need to stop fucking around like that.
Pick it up!
Yeah, where the fuck is the armor? Pick it up!
Pick it up!
There's no fucking armor to pick up, Josh!
Look at this autistic strength!
I killed both of them with one shot.
Rolling.
Pick it up.
Instant looking, boys. Hold on a second, I'm reloading.
Pick it up. Did you do that on purpose? Just to screw pick it up. Josh, balled it up. Oh, I got this.
Reloading!
Where the hell's the traitor?
Like, fucking, I don't know. Plus, he's all the doors.
Where the hell are you?
You're chased by stupid Scrake.
Scooby Dooby Scrake.
How the fuck do people get away on ripping a Blu-ray to fucking 700 megs? That's 2 hours long. Doesn't make any sense.
Using professional fucking pirated software.
What?
Using professional pirated software.
I'm trying to hit most likely.
There we go. Big guns, boys, you know what to do with them. They broke something, where the hell are you?
The big D, you know what to do with them.
Oh.
Well, he knows what to do with you. You know what I mean?
Pick it up!
Yeah, pick it up.
I'm welding.
What, there's a movie called Abraham Lincoln vs. Zombies? no, I'm not even kidding.
Well, man, so it didn't start out with vampire hunters, huh?
What
Really tells you how fucked in the head
Wow, that looks really autistic too.
That looks very, very dazed.
Oh, listen to the story. While the Civil War rages on, President Abraham Lincoln must undertake an even more daunting task, destroying the Confederate undead.
Well, the gosh. What? What the fuck? Oh fuck.
Now it's twice as much terror quit.
I want you first, babe.
I'm trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you.
How's the last one?
Stand still, you clown.
Come and get 'em. Lovely big guns.
Closing time.
Pick it up.
Yeah. When I drop it off. Hey, ammo. Hold on a second. Yep.
Do you hear this autistic Greg on their side of this?
Abraham Lincoln versus zombies. Hey, dumbass.
There's something behind one of my doors.
There's already a 1DX reunion.
Wait, what?
There is already a DX reunion.
When?
I mean, not DX, but Evolution.
Really? When?
2007, and Orton and
And Orton
didn't want anything that he didn't want anything to do with it.
Yeah.
But he came out with Edge.
Oh god, two of them. What's he got on his arm?
Another one?
There's another one?
Hey, I killed a crawler. There's body armor over there.
Get those crawlers for me.
Stand still, you clown.
Where's the... where's the body armor? Over there?
It's over in the corner. Like, over there.
Autistic clots. Oh wait, I do remember that actually. Wasn't Edge wearing a DX shirt?
I think he might have been actually. No, actually he's wearing his rated R shirt.
I don't know, there's one shirt I remember. At one time he was wearing a fucking DX shirt.
Well, guess who their tag partner was to take on the remaining members of Evolution? Umaga!
Wait, what?
Umaga!
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Cause they got their ass kicked!
He just wants a hug.
I'm surprised he fucking remembers who Mog is. He remembers him as that guy that was giving you a hug.
No, wasn't it Roland giving him a hug?
Yeah, I couldn't really tell. He looked more scared than Umaga did.
There so we go, Mog.
Yeah.
Oh god damn it. Give me a sec, I'm reloading. Hey, we're gonna train Satoshi for the Olympics. Come on, Satoshi. Is it like you won't be so tough?
Seriously, Storm 6 really bought her.
Why? Because the movie sucks so bad? Or the movies didn't suck so bad?
The third movie was not as bad as everyone made it out to be. I mean, yeah, maybe you didn't get to see fucking, you didn't get to see Venom 90% of the movie like you wanted to.
But, you know, it's because they missed so much.
The whole Sandman thing was good.
The thing that bothered me was the new Goblin.
I liked how fucking Harry was kind of evil, but in the end he kind of tried helping. I mean, I don't like how it had to end the same way the first movie did, but...
Well, because of fucking Harry dying?
Yeah, the whole funeral scene was just a rip from the first movie, but you know what really pisses me off about the bitch that plays Mary Jane? The fact that the second movie doesn't fit because her fucking hair is blonde. But the third one, she has fucking red hair again.
You know, we could just use this place, you know?
Step right up. It's your final act.
Where the fuck are you? You know, if we do fucking, if
he'll go through here.
Wait, what?
He'll go through the freaking current thing here.
Yeah, I know, but still.
Or he'll just hit this freaking thing up here and kill us both.
Probably well among us. Josh, stay back. You're gonna blow your fucking own pipe bombs up.
We will be open for business again in September. We thank you for your patience.
Wait, what did it say? Hopefully he just walks right into them.
He probably will.
Knowing him, he's dumb. Fucking patriarch.
The bastard. Oh shit.
What?
Faggot.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading. Cover me, I'm reloading. Can
you see I'm reloading? Fucking quad up there.
Wait up, new mag in.
Here it comes. Oh no. Fuck, I'm dead. Behind you! He's right there! Behind you! Oh, he's dead! As soon as I said that, I'm like, we can't win this.
Who needed money?
So we thank you for watching our video.
I sponsored this plot to go to
I achieved a new achievement. Thank you for watching.